better to draw it out. Quite some time.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling.
It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine. nothing I can do for him now.
All units, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. First day in Siberia, and it happens. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
Someone's here!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Here we are. Get ready.
Hold up. I'm gonna check.
I am going to kill you.
There's more of them arriving.
We don't get someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Medically in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. One of the natives alive questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
I know I've taken some jobs away. Thank you.
He'll talk or he'll bleed. Put a bullet up on that. Now.
Oh, let's go. The clock ticking. I'm gonna die here. Unless you tell me what I wanna know.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
So help me God, answer us!
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the beat. This doesn't work. We'll have to crank the pipe until we get it back. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
all this goddamn fuel? How's it look?
Not seeing any more.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
Goddamn thing is rusted through.
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this doesn't work, we'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Right there!
Destroy that tank. In that way without being seen. Must be another way.
He's hit!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Why you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the... We were fools.
Destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.